Target hit. covered. Get him.
Always good to have more firepower.
Hostile down. They got us. Light them up. Negative contact here. You're the rally point. Drones decommissioned.
Let him have it.
Copy.
Something doesn't feel right. Come on. They gotta be here somewhere.
Hostiles here, Olivia. I've got your back.
Thank you.
sniper ready to shoot. Got a sniper ready to engage us. About to fire. He's dead. Incoming sniper fire. Sniper's been taken out.
Get into Skill's lab.
You heard it all. There's no.
He's dead.
How do I get into Skill's lab?
That's it. I've told you everything. I don't know anymore.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
The extra firepower would have helped. On me! Move it!
Copy. We're moving.
Roger that. We're moving to you. Got a hostile.
Heads up. Bad guy over there. Eyes on a hostile.
Smoke 'em.
Copy. Open it up. Located a bad guy over there. We can't get to that now. Hostile identified. Over there. Let me get a clean shot. Getting in position.
Moving to position.
Raj, quiet here, too.
Ready, boss. Hostile got away, boss.
Nothing happening here.
Nicely done. Go, Ghost Lead. Boss, the target moved out of visual. Now you're just showing off.
Got one. Over there.
Heads up, bad guy over there. Spotted one, there.
I spotted.
In on hostile. Maneuvering in position. Good to go. They're down.
Rock and roll.
UJ Skell. Come on, we gotta move.
Shit. All right, listen. My name is Nomad. I'm part of a team sent here to see what the hell's going on with Aroa. Now, Maurice Fox said I could trust you. To be honest, I don't. But the people coming after you are trying to kill me. So what do you say we help each other?
Is Fox working with the Yanapuri? The woman who took over as CEO, who's working with those animals?
No. No, he's in the cave with Matt Schultz.
Cave?
You know what, it's cooler than it sounds. Come on, grab your stuff. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta move.
It's my fault. All of this. I can fix it.
Yeah.
The answer's the drones. Operation Citadel. Right now, Citadel's keeping people in. But we can use it to free Aurora.
Hey, tell me. What does Walker have to do with any of this?
Walker was our military advisor. He led the takeover of Aurora. All he wanted was the drones. I thought he was a friend.
Yeah. I did too.
Well, that just brings a tear to my eye.
Go, go, go!
Walker.
Josiah.
It's good to see you, Nomad. Glad that you're still above ground.
No thanks to your lack of trying.
You have to know this is not personal. He has a reason for being here, and it makes sense.
Josiah, don't be an idiot. That man is a traitor.
He's a revolutionary. And we have a plan to make the world better.
You know, you killed my soldiers. You killed Weaver.
We've chosen to become the warriors we were meant to be. Your masters, they don't believe in anything. We'll make you an offer, Nomad. Hand over Jace. Join us.
You gonna turn me over?
No.
Good old Nomad. You always were righteous.
That class is bulletproof.
Like hell it is. We need to get out of here. That's our way out.
We vent toxic fumes through there. It might kill us.
They will definitely kill us.
Enemy chopper, watch yourself.
None of this makes sense. I know Josiah. He's one of the good guys.
They were gonna kill me.
Makes me wonder why the hell I don't.
What? Hey, they took over the island, right? They stole my company. I'm one of the good guys.
Then why'd you sink that cargo ship?
The ship was taking drones off the island. These drones could be the most powerful weapon since the nuclear bomb. I had to decide. I had to stop it. Was anyone hurt?
I was told a few crew members died.
I'm sorry. I had to choose, you know? A few weeks ago, they field-tested the drones in South Asia. They accidentally killed unarmed civilians. I tried to shut it all down. They were taking over the island. Sinking that cargo ship was my only option.
I've seen what you drones can do. A few homesteaders and Skelltech employees were trying to leave the island by boat.
No. What happened?
It wasn't pretty. Fox and Harmony made it out okay.
This isn't what I wanted at all. Where are you taking me?
Erewhon. It's the cave where a bunch of homesteaders are holed up. Fox is there too.
Rules are simple. Don't mess with us.
How you feeling about all this?
Are you ready for this fight?
You think this was how things were gonna go in Sentinel? Okay, man. Yourself doing this.
What the hell?
Mads, this is Jay Skell, CEO of Skelltech.
Yeah, I know who he is. How long we've been neighbors, Maybe you should have tried to be friendly before you needed help.
Well, I was wrong. I thought you and your friends wanted to be left alone. It's nice to finally meet you.
Yeah.
Fox was right. He wasn't the one behind Sentinel's takeover of Erewha. Walker was. Now they're after him, because he could take down the drones.
And you think it's a good idea to bring the Egghead here?
You want to throw him to the wolves?
It's better than the wolves coming here.
Jace!
Oh, Harmony. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I'm okay. We missed you. Are you gonna stay with us?
Harmony, I don't know if that's a...
Matt? Is he gonna stay? You have to let him stay.
Yeah, all right, okay. Of course he can stay.
Awesome. Let's go set up your computer.
Mads, thank you. I'm gonna do all I can for you and your friends. I promise you.
You know, just how many damn computers are you all gonna set up? And speaking of which, your dad's got something he needs to show you.
Fox, Mads said you had something to show me.
Jace!
Oh, Fox. It is so good to see you. So great.
Thank you for trusting him.
He's here, but I'm still making up my mind about him. Schultz said you had something.
This is important. Someone still with the company sent me this video they shot with their smart glasses.
Terrorist activity was reported in your area. Please stay indoors and cooperate with security forces. A scare tech security alert is in effect. Terrorist activity was reported
just
in your area.
Just sit there and shut up!
Help us!
Please stay indoors and cooperate.
Shut up!
Do something!
This didn't have to be unpleasant.
Oh, no. I'm just the guy you need for your Wonderland.
Dad!
I appreciate mid-level managers who still get their hands dirty. Don't you? Get him in the truck!
Move it! Quit your caterwauling. Won't have any of my guests crying like a virgin on prom night. Let's go! Don't you glare at me, son of a bitch.
I'm a simple man. You promised to cooperate. And as you can see, I do not abide broken promises.
My God, that's Trey Stone. He's the CEO of Sentinel, a private security firm.
And you hired him.
Not to do that. Miles, a government liaison. He suggested I hire Stone.
Peter Miles. He's the company man behind Operation Greenstone. He sent us here. Did that asshole set us up to fail?
Man, I hate managers like that. You were never like that, Jace.
How involved is Peter Miles?
Someone bombed one of the labs at Manga Nui.
Bombing was enough to push me into making lethal drones. Miles showed up with the funding, and we created the Omega security program.
And then Walker came on board as a military advisor.
And when you tried to shut them down, they took over. We need to get you civilians off the island. And I need to get reinforcements.
I've been working on a way to make that happen.
Yes! That's my homie.
I found a flaw in the drone control program. I'm working on an exploit, a virus, that can take control of a single sector of drones.
That would allow a ship to leave the island.
Yes, but I need help.
If it's enough to let troops land, I'll lend a hand.
Thank you, Nomad, really. I'm setting up a workspace. Come by and I'll tell you what I need.
This feels awesome. Like before I just felt like a big wimp. You know what I mean? My stomach was all acidy and I really just wanted to eat some fish tacos. But now, I mean, this feels great. Like we're gonna kick some ass. This feels awesome.
All right, genius. Tell me about this plan of yours.
I can exploit a flaw in the drone control program to take control of a sector of drones that controls the perimeter of the island. But I need help. We need to find my head engineer. We need to make sure that back door in the drone's programming stays open. And we need an advanced AI we're developing.
I ran into a swarm of scale pollinators yesterday. Have you seen those little fuckers?
That's what they use to pollinate the plants, right?
Yeah. I know something else that pollinates plants, and it doesn't even cost $1 billion to develop. Bees.
World 2.0 is just people killing the world so they can save it with the technology. It's a joke. If we lived in peace with nature, we wouldn't need any of this.
When you come around that corner, it's all blocked.
blockade it off. And then you gotta just really jump over all kinds of crap to get through that.